Jen,
are you only getting...
Are you just doing a portrait, or...?
Yeah, it's just gonna be a portrait. Yeah, okay, cool. It'll probably just be, like, to the bottom of your skirt. Cool.
It's been good because this has just been kind of like a week of doing stuff. Like my real tour is in September and October. We're gonna be on the road for 2 months. Every time I go out to do shows, it just becomes a little bit more real and a little bit more full. And so I'm excited to just see it hit its next level, you know. I did a little bit of production on my last tour, but it was like really minimal. And you know, I don't know if you noticed, I'm a very casual, very simple girl. So I'm not into the drama or anything. I don't want anything crazy for my production. So yeah, something to look forward to. But I've lived a lot of life. Like, I have a lot of experiences, and I kind of grew up really fast and had to learn a lot really soon. You know, I've had moments where I was like really, really, you know, felt like I was all the way down here, and then I've had moments where I felt like I was all the way as far as I could feel in terms of good. But I think for me, my main takeaway from the music that I'm trying to make and the music that I've been making is kind of just assuring myself and anyone who listens to my music that kind of like no matter where you are, no matter what point in your life you're at, it's not the end. And so kind of just seeing the bigger picture and putting everything in a perspective, because even when I was at my lowest moments of my life, I kind of had to give that perspective to myself and kind of tell myself like, okay, if my life is a movie, and in the movie, there's always the bad part of the movie. There's always the parts where you're down and out, and then there's the parts of the movie where everything's amazing. So I just need to get through this part of the movie to get to the part of the movie that's all love.
Show. I respect her.
All right, one, two, three.